What's going on, brothers and sisters? Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you enjoy it. We're back with part 6 of the Phantom Pain, Metal Gear Solid Phantom Pain campaign. Let's do this. So we left off from where the, I forgot, whatever, the skull, I think? Yeah, the skulls, they spawned, now we're in the... They're coming down here. How the fuck are we spawn? Not supposed to hide. They're walking like zombies, but they're not. Are they? Oh, we can just go up here. Go right behind you. Duh. Oh, no, he is coming down here. They're all coming down here, yo. How the fuck? Who's supposed to get past them? It's so fucking scary. Help. They're saying, so he says don't let them see us. And we have to try and get past them and go to the fucking RV. Without letting them.
Shit, he's coming.
Fuck, look at this dumb, ugly ass nigga. This bitch fucking saw me.
Hey!
You know what I did? You know what I did? Okay.
Catch up to you on foot. Use your horse.
This is what I fucking did. Right? You gotta get the fuck out of here. I threw a damn magazine, okay? I'm out. Yo, what are you doing?
So
I threw this damn mag, and he looked at it, and he was like oh yeah, this dumb ass fucking zombie. Oh shit! No! Plus, he's something fucking dumb! My horse is dumb as shit, yo, I fucking swear it is. Why would it just stop? It's gonna catch up to- It's freaking something! Real fucking my little I'm fucking stand fucking in his damn head baby. Fucking so fucking retarded. He needs to fucking stop stomping. Doesn't make any damn sense why it's stopping. There's no reason for it to stop. Move it forward, he just stops. Something right there I need.
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Fucking finally, damn. Fucking dumbass horse, yo. I'm just down this crate. Whoa. Stay right here, I'm gonna grab these diamonds.
Whoa.
Oops. blue.
Those things. Robert. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Oh, man. Survivors from 9 years ago were wiped out in minutes.
All right. I don't know what the oil are in. Is that?
No mistake.
I got Miller. I'm going. Come on. Wait. Objective mission task only 2 out of 6. Mission. You log. Wait, what? Okay, these are my... Okay. These are my missions. These are like all the stuff that you have. Where's my mission? Oh, okay. Right there. Oh, okay. NXT. Okay. That's what I have to do. NXT. I didn't know that. Because it said 2 out of 6. And I'm like, ooh, minigun.
Gaining altitude.
This has no fucking migration on it. It's just like... There.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Extraction complete. B. A. Balance of 1000. Awesome. Alright, next. Current heroism? Nice. Next. Starring... Punish Venom Snake, Revolver. I didn't even get to read it. Damn. They went by fast as shit. Okay. Kojima Productions. I know. Come on, calm down. I know how this game is. Ocelot's briefing in Afghanistan today.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey.
Where are you?
That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away.
You know what? I wanna know what happened to Chico. This is a really good
place. Hands. Together. That we can call home. Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves.
Phantom, see?
Triumph. Death.
Easter egg.
We weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all.
Oh. What's happening now? It's just a white ass fucking screen. Oh, is this like a patch? Yeah, okay, there you go. Yeah. Remember that day?
Just like a damn fiddle!
Help me, Snake. Chico.
It all ends soon, exactly as I planned.
It's to your boss when you get home.
It's that guy. That's the guy behind everything. That's Cypher. Or is it? Dun 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 dun. I found that the Easter egg of the clue. There's me today.
Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
Fucking close? Yes.
I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest.
Okay.
Until we do.
Okay. Okay. You need to rest. Just don't get that close to me. Don't fall off the damn hill. Small ass base, but it's something, you know?
What should I do? Boss? Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Tell me like you used to. That was funny. Episode 2, Diamond Dogs. Wait. I'm going to stop it right there because we're going to start off episode 2. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Like always, stay healthy, stay sexy, and we'll see you guys in my next video.